In 2005, the High Court ordered for the cancellation of titles involving a case of Edward Zimula and Patrick Mwanga Zizinga because of improper registration.
Now appeal has been made against this decision. No title has been cancelled. But instead, over 200 titles have been made out of this plaintiff's piece of land.
It's unacceptable. The registrar is an obligation to follow court instructions.
The chairperson of the commission quiz Daudi Migereko to explain circumstances where third parties have been cited in the commission using his name and office for unlawful acts.
Business people who probably are happy to say they're associated with this minister and are happy to tell these other low-level Ugandans that, you know what, I know Minister so-and-so, so what can you do to me? Do you trust your commissioners and assistant commissioners? Because I think that we need to develop not mistrust and maybe failure to then fail to work with people, but to be able to be suspicious enough to have a second eye look upon things.
He was tasked to explain why there were so many illegalities cited in Wakiso district, especially in issuance of titles.
We've been running into some of those problems, but also there is the issue of manpower and specialized manpower being ready to serve up country.
On political supervision, the minister said, though the district land boards are independent, his office will guide them where necessary. The commission tabled the issue of maps in Wakiso district, where the National Forest Authority alleged that forest reserves were not indicated on the cadastral maps.
That's a technical matter, and it would really require me to interact with NFA and Commissioner Surveys and Mapping.
Mugisha Steven, the former manager of Supplies, Goods and Services, told the commission that UNRA has no permanent headquarters, which left the commissioners puzzled. He also explained the yardstick that was used by the contracts committee to award contracts.
A person even warned me, say, you man, you are questioning things done by directors. One day you will answer. And I answered by Kajina not to renew my contract.
Investigations into UNRWA mismanagement continue tomorrow, Wednesday. Sudat Kaye, UBC News.